We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Feller instead of the stock.
A pithy pithy.
Piss.
Yeah. I hear rain.
Here comes the rain.
Hey. Senior. Lolly interesting.
What?
Honor to you.
Lolly interesting.
I say lolly, it's supposed to be a lol interesting, but...
Oh!
I was...
of course.
At least I assume... Oh, unless they are trying to do that. The elf. Nico. Of course Nico is on the Russian team.
But then... Why is Luftwaffe on our team?
I don't know. It's part of it. Look at his... I was going to say the most vehicles he has is Germany, and that's almost the case, but he has 3 more vehicles in the U.S. So...
I don't have any vehicles. Any country.
Oh, stop. And anyone looks at you, they're like, what the fuck?
Oh, God. Except the smaller nations that I haven't played, like Sweden or Israel. Or Italy, or France.
Sweden and France are the only smaller ones I've really played.
Screw you, cock.
I don't like the jump on Sweden between, like, it's like it goes to 4.0 to, like, 7.0 on one of the lines. It's like, not... They need to have a couple more vehicles.
Well, hello?
Hello?
My light's flickering.
Oh, great. Is it stormy time, or...?
I don't think it's storming, I don't know. Maybe a squirrel zapped itself.
What smells? That's usually how I know that there's a storm.
Something.
Oh yeah, lucky spaghetti nut. There's a building there for him to hide behind. They just shot from the left, what?
So I saw that, I'm backing up, I'm scared.
Shot straight through. I'm going to do that again.
Oh, there's something over there.
And then he dies. Come on. No. What? I didn't get an assist? I crit him twice. What are you talking about?
You sure it was the same? Okay.
And then I die. Okay, so there's a tiger, and then there's that thing.
Oh, I can see the tiger.
Yeah, I thought that the tiger died, but it didn't. That's what the problem was. But the tiger didn't, was the thing that killed me, so.
I got Nico.
Was that the one behind that building?
He was hiding behind a building. I don't know if it's what you were shooting. Oh, there's another tiger.
Oh, okay. That must be the one I crit, because I literally crit him twice, killed his turn.
Did you get an assist? Okay. I'm all alone, and I hear lots of
back,
shit.
But it'll take a while.
Come back, like, right now. Please come back! Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. There's an IS.
Oh, hide.
Oh my god! I can't reload fast enough that every time... There's a tiger in front of me!
Oh my god.
I don't think he knows I'm here right now.
I'm coming.
But he's watching me.
Our team's coming. Where is he?
He's turning to look at a teammate. So I obviously shoot him, and then it doesn't penetrate. He's charging me?
What the hell? Our three teammates just got bombed. Okay.
So I don't have support coming.
No, bombed! Well, I'm still here. I see you.
The tiger is right here. If I can get him to, like, shoot... I've got a tank behind me. For Christ's sake, I need...
That was the tiger that I was fucking up to.
All my support is dying. And now he's smoking me.
Well, it's up to you, I guess.
He shot.
I have to.
Oh my god, I got him. Okay.
Well, you are, like, the only one on our team that's actually performing well right now.
I would like to be performing well with support.
Well,
everyone's dying to bomb.
Coming back. Everyone gets bombed before we get to you, so... All I can do now is drive around in my little thing here. You are going to rack up a tally. Someone will revenge bomb. Just feel it in my bones. I will try to get over there so I can shoot them down before that happens.
I hear a plane. I don't want to move from this building because there's just shit everywhere.
Oh my god, I cannot keep up with these. I'm coming up. I like how there's rain falling on me from an open sky.
Yeah. Okay, I saw a teammate drive by over that way.
Don't shoot me.
Oh shit, I see something over there.
Uh-oh, there's a big bomber coming.
Is it a PE-8?
I hope not.
I saw something over there.
Oh god, I think whatever he did, he dropped it.
Well,
no, it doesn't matter. Because I was shooting at the other thing. Well, let's say you did a lot of...
I hear a bomb.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah. It was a PE-8. And I hear the bomb about 2 seconds before it actually hits the ground.
Wow. Yeah. Oh. Yes.
Thank you, Mr. T-34 that I killed earlier. I don't know if he was actually... I mean, he hit about 5 miles away from me, but that doesn't matter when he's in a PE-8, so...
Yeah.
Okay, well, I've still got my T-26. M-26, rather.
Yeah.
That was the best match I will ever experience in the T-25.
Well, it'd be very nice if you... gotta win, so you can get more mods done.
Except, they've got like half a team left and we've got shit.
Yeah.
So my game is stuttering now.
Oh, there we go,
Yeah, come on, keep shooting them down.
Good chance.
Everyone's dying. And I don't have armor to rely on. Normal Panther can one-shot me. Well, angled, like what happened yesterday.
you're saying the T-25 does have armor?
No, it doesn't. I'm just saying that I don't have anything to rely on except shooting first.
All the wiki says about the first thing is that you can angle sometimes.
I see a tank. Fucking building! Fucking building! The building just... Screw you, building.
Well, he'll come out, probably. He's probably gonna try and cap
me. He's gonna go to B. I need to... Because I think he'll just hide behind one of the little buildings.
Oh no, he's coming up. He's on the left side of... He's right there on the... If you look to the left, he's right there.
I don't think he sees me yet. I'm gonna wait until he shoots or moves. Okay. All right. Is there any more?
Okay, this is...
There was a tiger in front of me. He's dead. Oh, God. There was me and all of the shit I had to fight. Scared right now. I hear a tank.
Our victory is near.
There, left.
There's a fucking cannon barrel in the way. Oh, bomb?
Well, maybe you'll get bombed. Well, maybe you got bombed.
Fucking cannon barrel.
Oh no, that Captain C. No. Super Sherman. Oh wait, did he die?
He died.
Yeah.
Try to do something. That PE-8's back.
I think he won't. He's probably in a bomber spawn.
Yeah. I see a tank, I think.
Or you. He might see you, I don't know.
He's pulling off.
We no longer have the advantage.
Oh no. Oh yeah, there it is. You can see it. That guy, like, slightly to your left just died from it. Let's watch up. Oh, someone just shot from the right. Right, front.
Non-penetration. Oh my god, he didn't penetrate me either.
He bounced?
Yes. Okay, he's got no turret, but he's got friends.
There's a thing right there! Shit.
It's a littler gun, so I'm hoping he doesn't fuck me. And then something in front of me.
Oh my god!
I can't do this without a team.
Yeah.
I don't have much shit left.
You only carry the team so hard. We'd be winning if it wasn't for the PA.
Yeah, two times in a row.
It's so stupid.
Ally nearby. I'm in a jumbo. I'm not going all the way back there to help repair. Alright, I hear the fucker. It's probably that panther that killed me.
Why does yours look so different?
Because I have a paint.
Oh. Paint's gonna have things like nets and stuff.
It's not actually a net. It's just painted on to look like that. Not to break the illusion.
Okay. Okay, something glitched. I thought a bomb landed next to me.
Okay, I guess me being behind a building and the bomb being on the building is still a death.
Oh, Gaijin.
Thank you to the top of their scoreboard. I was on the top of my team in a tank in ground forces battle. Now I see our top player is also in a plane. I don't know what he was doing, but it's almost like this mode is dominated by planes and not actual tanks.
Mm-hmm.
The thing the mode is named after.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
If it wasn't for the planes, we would have won.
That's really annoying. I finally have an okay match, a good match, actually, with a booster on, and it's just like, you know what, fuck you, I guess.
Yeah, I had one too. I didn't do very much that one. Crippled some vehicles.
I have no idea what Lolly Interesting said. It was runes, but...
Oh, shit. Looks
Japanese to me, but I'm not 100% sure. I see a lot of... That's probably Chinese.
Yeah.
When I see those curvatures, that's what makes me...
We suffered a defeat.
And then a very out-of-place looking question mark halfway through.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, 11 kills with a booster and I get 5,000 RP.
I got the brake system now.
All of that for one modification. You've gotta be fucking kidding me. I hate this game. Oh my god. And it's... I mean, they fucked that up years ago. Where when you lose, you just earn shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get... I mean, I got 11 kills and I have to suffer for it. It should still be based off of personal performance. Because clearly...
Yeah.
Punishing players for losing doesn't make people work together better when there's planes everywhere.
Yes.
There's nothing anyone can do about it besides die. And this is where the CAS players jump in to start defending their fucking chicken shit playstyles.
Well, you see, there are slots of SPA.
Oh my
god.
Good,
you can get them.
Yeah, let's go for the SPA argument. I hate that so much.